I take my man home to bed. Now I'm not sitting in a big mud hole and reach the bottom of the 10-foot pole.